I have many favorite books and they change by the day, but the one that has probably most profoundly inspired me and impacted my writing life is To the White Sea by James Dickey. It relates so much to my upbringing in the wilderness in Alaska that Muldrow's character, the protagonist, not somebody I identify with, but somebody that I fear and dread that could have maybe been the type of person I turned out to be.